Hello everyone, welcome to Instrumentation Academy. In this video, we will discuss how an ultrasonic level transmitter works. Ultrasonic level transmitter is a non-contact, low-cost and easy-to-install measuring device. It can measure distance and detect the presence of an object without making physical contact with them. Ultrasonic level measurement is mostly used for measuring level of hot, corrosive and boiling liquids and other solid objects. They use sound waves above human hearing range. Human can hear maximum up to a frequency of 20 kHz. The normal frequency range for ultrasonic level measurement is within a range of 40 to 200 kHz. Now let's move on to the working of ultrasonic level transmitter. Consider that we need to measure a continuous level of liquid in a tank. For this, we install an ultrasonic level transmitter on the top of the tank. The ultrasonic level transmitter consists of a piezoelectric transducer which vibrates when an electrical signal is fed into it and converts the electrical signal into sound energy. These sound waves are emitted onto the target at a given rate, for example 5 times per second. The sound waves travel through the air, and when it touches the target, the sound waves get reflected back to the transducer as echoes. Now the transducer acts as a receiving device and converts echo sound signal back into an electrical signal. An electronic signal processor analyzes the returned echo and makes sure that these echoes are from the target and not from walls, beams, pipes or any other obstacles. Now it calculates the time taken by the ultrasonic waves from leaving the transducer to receiving back the echo. This time is known as time of flight. Microprocessor now calculates the distance to the target surface from the device using the formula: distance is equal to speed of sound in air multiplied by the time delay divided by 2. Once the transmitter is programmed with the height of the tank, the level of target in the tank is calculated by the microprocessor using the formula: level of target is equal to total tank height minus distance of target from the device. Now let's move on to the advantages of ultrasonic level transmitter. Ultrasonic transmitters are easy to install on empty tanks or on tanks containing process media. As there is no contact with the media and as it has no moving parts, the devices are maintenance free. Limitations of ultrasonic level transmitter. Accuracy of ultrasonic transmitter depends on the quality of the echo received by the transducer. It is not so convenient if the tank depth is high or the echo is absorbed or dispersed. It is unsuitable for tanks with too much smoke or high density moisture. Changes in process temperature will change the speed of ultrasonic wave through the space above the liquid. So temperature compensation is essential. By this we come to the end of this video. If you like our video, please click the like button below and make sure to click the subscribe button and the bell icon also so that you can get notifications of our further videos. Thank you. Have a nice day.